What is up, guys? It's Gamesbrat over here, and today we're gonna play CSGO. CSGO is asked for many guys before, and I actually had that game ready to play, so I was thinking, like, why not play it? It's a fucking awesome game, and yeah, but I haven't played it, so I'm like veteran in the CSGO because I have had Steam for over 10 years, literally over 10 years. So I mean, like, I don't know if Steam is like 10 years old, but I like CS I have had over 10 years. So that's how it is. And yeah, I thought it's a freaking awesome thing, awesome game to play. So I'm actually doing it right now. Hello. Okay, I'm good with hand cannons also, I see. I can shoot some headshots and... but yeah, I would like to have... Oh, I would like to have, like, proper weapon. Because I see, like, guys are using all kinds of weapons and... okay. Random weapons are on now. I wanna get proper weapon, because this handgun is not gonna do the magic. Will I get that guy? I hope so. Ooh. Headshot. Well, another one. It seems to be going very well. Oh my god. With this tempo, I get to Global Elite fast. Oh shit! I don't even know how hard is it to get to the Global Elite, but I know that's the thing. Okay, that's some weird weapon. I'm moving quite slow, so I'm gonna like switch it around with my freaking Desert Eagle. Holy fuck! Somebody shot me from somewhere. Okay, nice. I have to be careful, somebody might be following me from there. Okay, I need to get kills with that freaking machine gun. Okay. Guys are on a hunt. Oh, nice. It's going very well. Holy fuck. This guy had sniper versus my little shit. Don't freaking try to shoot me from behind, dude. Okay. Oh yeah, those guys are over there. I'm freaking easy target for them. Since I have this freaking big, huge machine gun, I'm running like freaking turtle. I'm like a turtle moving around. It's kind of... Oh shit, go to the freaking heaven land, whatever. Okay, this is some awesome those are awesome little vehicles. Okay, we're getting in here. Oh, hello. I wanna get another weapon. Like, random weapons are now off. I think I get that weapon now. I get to use that one. Okay, we're going on a hunt with that guy. Let's see what we're gonna get for the loot. He wants that I go first. Oh shit. Well, maybe I should have gone first. Okay, now I don't have any weapons. What? The buried. Oh shit, I really like to have this. Yeah, I was too slow. This guy was like already aiming. Fuck, that was my own teammate, guys. Oh, somebody's behind the computer doing game plays over there. Holy crap, they're everywhere. Why do I get that weapon? I don't want to get that freaking machine gun. So. Oh, okay. He got wrecked. Oh, nice. That went well. Okay, I was quite last, to be honest. I didn't get many kills. Okay, I got some XP, and yeah, went well. Empire. Okay, let's go for Empire. I really like Nuke, but I let my teammates choose that because I'm like very new to that game. I played CS 1.5, 1.6 a lot. I was like, okay, player, but this is a whole different animal. Learning that game, it's more like, it really reminds me that more that freaking Day of Defeat for some reason. I don't know even why. Okay, choose team. Let's choose a team. Guys, I wanna play also. Why I can't play? Okay, it seems I can. What? I can't buy a... Fuck you. You can't stab me. I'm unstabbable. Okay. That's the gameplay room over here. Somebody's doing gameplays over there. PewDiePie. PewDiePie doing gameplays over there. That's awesome. I thought he has like a little bit more advanced computer. It seems a lot. Okay, I'm respawning with... Ooh. This is opponent's weapon right now. I'm gonna get... Freaking... Holy shit, this freaking gun sprays like a motherfucker. Okay, I think that was my teammate. Whoops, I broke a leg. I totally broke a leg over there. Oh, good. I don't know how to play with one weapon only. Can I even choose that? Holy fuck. There were so many of those guys over there. Okay, now I know they're coming from here. Holy fuck. Ho 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 ho. He got me. Okay, woo! That bastard always caught me. Oh shit. Okay. I don't care. I take a freaking bigger gun. Okay, let's wait. Ow! They got me from every freaking corner. I wanna get proper gun. That's a freaking stupid gun. Random weapons are on. I wanna get freaking proper weapon. Okay. Ooh, nice. I got bonus points. Okay. Okay, I killed one guy, but fuck. I had to use my freaking bigger gun. Otherwise, I would have been dead quite fast over there. Whoo, nice headshot, guys. Nice. I might camp over here. Okay, I think the enemies are dead. I stole the kill, basically. I stole the freaking kill. Why they're killing chickens? Stop killing the chickens, guys. Okay, I was shooting the enemy. So stupidly. I almost killed my... I think it's impossible to kill my own guy here. Okay, this guy's freaking camper. Okay. Oh, nice. At least they got one. One dead. It's better than nothing. But I really understand that it's very... You can't be spraying on that game. If you're spraying, all those freaking bullets are gonna miss. It's very hard to spray. I mean, like... Oh, hell yeah. Oh yeah, we double banged that guy. Good shot. Well, I have to be short distance shotgun guy now because I have only 5 HP. Only 5 freaking HP left. Very short distance freaking shotgun guy I have to be. Oh my god. The tension is growing up, guys. I'm getting worried. I'm gonna die soon. It's my last breath. It's my last breath, guys. Somebody's gonna get me. Holy fuck. They're gonna get me. No. Only 5 health. I'm almost dying here. Oh yeah, those are my boys. What? Now I have full HP. Ooh, somebody went from here. Oh. Oh, 15 points. 15 extra points, guys. That's what I was looking for. Can't spray. This bastard killed me. Nice, I got the kill. This guy was helping me out, I think. And I'm back to the freaking 6 HP amount. Guys, I'm gonna die. I'm so afraid. They killed me. Oh, nice. Oh my god, I fucking got sniper and I got killed immediately. Oh, nice. Damage given, 87 hit? What? Okay, it's very hard to see those guys over here. Holy fuck. They're coming together. That's not very nice of them. Okay, now I'm gonna do something here. Definitely. Now I'm gonna try to do something better. Nice shooting. Well, that's why I'm here for. I don't want to shoot chickens. Okay, somebody's behind me. Oh my god. And now, when I turned around, there were like 1,000 enemies behind me. Okay, this guy's sniping there. Only if I knew how to get back to that place, I could go back there. Only if I could go back to that place. Good Those guys were camping over here, so. Nice, nice. Well, that's. Whoo! Headshot. Very nice, going well. Oh yeah, guys, another one dead. Am I gonna get more enemies here? See, when I start spraying, I will die. So guys, take my lesson over here. Don't spray. Don't spray. Shoot for the head and... Okay, somebody's over there. Oh yeah, that was sniper. No chance. In that freaking place, a snipe. Fuck! Another spray. Another spray. Nice. It's actually very easy to shoot them down if I'm not spraying. But it's... Ooh, nice. Terrorist win. We did good job. Thank you for that win. Nice. I need rank 2. So I'm gonna get it soon. Nuke. Let's go for nuke. Nuke, guys. Okay, Santorini. We're gonna get the map Santorini. Let's hope it's gonna be a good one. let's go be terrorists here. Rivals. I wanna get sniper. I don't wanna get random weapon. What? Oh nice, now I got always. I'm gonna be always playing with sniper now. Wow, I like that one. Now I know how to get this only the one weapon I wanna practice. So I'm gonna be a freaking sniper here. And I'm not afraid to use it. Okay, where are the enemies? Okay, I shot like a freaking noob right now. That's interesting. And no scope is always fun. Okay, they're coming from every freaking side. It's very hard to like snipe in that match, but I can do it. I can do it. Easy. Is anybody coming from here? Oh! Ooh, no scope, bro. Holy fuck. That was fast. Holy fuck, this guy. Well, that was fast. That was fast also. Okay, that wasn't very fast. I was like thinking, where the fuck are those enemies? Okay, are we gonna get anybody here? I don't wanna be camping. Okay, we have bonus weapon right now, but I really wanted a sniper. I can use this bonus weapons when I'm ready. Nice. This guy was camping over there. Only if I knew those maps better. Okay, I got one down, but they shut me down immediately. Okay, there is bonus weapon, a key. Oh, to the legs. Holy fuck. Okay, I'm getting a little swifter, guys. Little swifter, only a little. But the practicing sniper, it's a lot of fun. I shot two guys with one bullet, but they didn't die. The other one just got hit, I think. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, nice. No scoped that guy. Oh, nice. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Oh my gosh. This guy is better. Okay. Okay. my teammate knifed that guy or whatever that weapon was. Okay, some Russian kids speaking. Ooh, fast. Not so fast. Not so fast. Okay, I have to be like more watching around what's going on in around me. Okay, totally failed that one. Woo! Nice. It went very well for me. Okay, that's gonna be last freaking map I'm gonna be playing. I hope I'm gonna get on Kill Rampage here fast. But yeah, I really hope that you enjoyed those kind of gameplays of playing gameplay with commentary. I know I'm not very good at this game, but I'm learning. If you guys have some hints information that I would like to know about CSGO, please let me know, because I really like the game, and if you have like some interesting information to give about that game, what should I know, because I really don't know much. I'm just I've been playing games like CS I haven't played this game so long, so I just it's like outdated for me. I don't know much about it anymore. So you can give me the information about it, how to like connect with other guys, and is there some kind of communities or whatever, that kind of shit. Just write those in the comment section, and I will be reading all your comments, and I will be answering to all of your comments. So yeah. Okay, let's kill some couple guys now. I have to get back to the second place. Okay, this guy went away. Yeah. Oh fuck, bastard came from behind. Okay, another bastard came from behind. Whew. But yeah, it's gonna be my last freaking death. So yeah, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And let me know what you... What? Oh my god. Well, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this CSGO little plays with my sniper and whatever weapons I was playing it with. And see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace out.